Okay, hello. Welcome back to our amazing New Vegas playthrough. Okay. Why not? Let's enter here.
Picking up signals near your location. Detonators. Watch for traps.
Thank you. Okay. Well, he's apparently right there. Fucking ghoul, I knew it.
Have a seat and then we'll talk. The Sierra Madre. Beauty, isn't she? She the one who invited you here, huh? Or maybe you didn't catch her voice on the radio. Woke up confused like some of the others. Least you're still breathing. By the way, don't get up or make any sudden motions, no matter how uncomfortable that chair gets. The cushion's just for show.
Better be a ship charge, or you're going to kill both of us.
Sounds like you've done some blue-collar construction work in your life. Your ma must be proud. Still, get up without my permission. I'll blast your ass so far through your head, it'll turn the moon cherry pie red. So, let's keep this sweet and polite, and finish our conversation with no misunderstandings.
I'll save my questions for the end. Go on.
And that's what I've missed, a rapt audience. Just because I work in entertainment doesn't mean I'm a moron. I heard my necktie beeping. I know what that means. I'm part of this somehow. I want out of this contract. And if you put me in it, I'm not going to be too happy. So whatever's going on here, if you're part of all this, you're taking orders from me.
What? Yeah. Your negotiation skills assume you're bargaining from a position of strength.
What are you talking about?
Our colors, these neckties are linked. I die, you do I do.
That's an interesting clause. That's a real bad contract you have. We have.
It's starting to make sense now that I have met you.
All right. Looks like marriage finally caught me. I'm listening, partner. What's next if we're death till we part?
Meet at the fountain and we'll hear the next step.
Not leaving me much choice. The fountain, huh? Hope the hologram's still working and the battery's running strong. I'll follow you. I'm not going alone, trust me. Not like I'm a coward or anything. I'm not running around town without an escort. I'm serious. One of the locals catches us. We aren't coming back. And I'd like to keep an eye on you.
I think you can manage walking there without me. Now get going. Cool.
Wait. Wait just a minute. I'm not walking out there on my own. I know what's out there. It's why I've planted a minefield, shotguns and explosives all the way on the road to my little boudoir here. So we go together or we're not going at all. I'll split my hand in blackjack when the time's right. I'm not splitting up in this town, trust me.
Fine, get up and follow me.
All right. But you already got company, so tell you what. I'll meet you at the fountain. You don't have to take the long way back. There's a shortcut across the way, you see? It's through the cloud, but if I'm with you, I can help you through it. If you didn't already force the lock to engage.